What up?
What up?
It's us again, and we're doing a video, but we're not gonna tell you what it's on until after we play the song. But the song got hints on what we're doing our video about. So let's go.
Let's see if you can figure it out.
Do you know it yet?
Do you know the beat of the song?
Alrighty, so
did you figure it out?
Did you? If you were thinking it, you were right.
You're right, you're definitely right.
So we're talking about bi chicks.
Bi chicks.
The ones that like guys and girls. Will we date them? Is the question. Pineapples. No, not me. Go ahead.
It's kind of a sensitive topic for
real
me.
Real sensitive.
Because my girlfriend right now is actually bi, but you know, she's cool. You know, I don't know. Like, would I previously date a bi chick? Probably not. But this girl right here. Yeah, she's a keeper. It's like I don't care if she's bi or not, but it's like, don't look at somebody in front of me or tell me about it, cause I'll real probably get upset. And it's like, I don't know. She know not what to say when she around me, pineapple. But you know. My girlfriend's bi, so I can't say I wouldn't date a bi chick because I am dating a bi chick. But, you know, she's freaking awesome.
Awesome.
So you never know. I mean, I've been in predicaments before where I, like, girls would be like, oh, you're the only girl I like. And I end up, like, kind of, like,
influencing them.
Yeah. And it's like, I'm sorry. But they don't talk to guys again, you know? I don't know. I'm sorry. It be like that sometimes.
You just ensure their decision.
That's what I'm saying.
On
I just
chicks.
Told them, like, yeah, you know what side to be on. Not saying I'm trying to turn everybody out or nothing. I mean, you like what you like. You do what you do. But, you know, I guess I like bi chicks. I mean, I can't say I guess because I definitely do. For now, at least. For now. I'll give you another answer on that later on.
Me personally, no. I don't want to fuck with no bi girl. Like, it's just like with a lesbian chick, like, she know what she wants as far as girls is concerned. And it's like, we already in competition with a female. With a bi chick, I'm in competition with... Dude, shut up, man. With a bi chick, we in competition with a guy and a female. So it's like, so we gotta wonder if, oh, they might leave me for a girl, they might leave me for a guy. Like, with a lesbian chick, she know that she... You know, I know she ain't leaving me for no dude, so I ain't got shit to worry about with a guy, but... a little bit with a female. You get what I'm saying? It's like more of a chance of your girl going off and drifting off to somewhere else because she like both. Like, I don't know. I don't like it. Like, knowing that this chick probably, if I just met this chick, I know that she just fucked some dude. Like that in my head is gonna bother the fuck out of me. Like, I just met this girl. She probably fucked a dude. Probably in the past month or so. Why the hell would I want to be in a relationship with this chick and I know she fucked a dude? This is gonna bother me. Like, I'd rather know that she was messing with a female rather than a dude. So, I don't know. I personally wouldn't date no bi girl. I want a girl to know exactly what she wants and not be confused on what she wants. Because I honestly think bi people are confused on what they want. They don't know if they want a guy. They don't know if they want a girl. Or maybe, in their eyes, it's the best of both worlds. Hey, I love guys. Hey, I love girls, so I can have whoever I want whenever I want. But I personally don't like it. So, yeah. No. Pineapples, no. So, yeah.
Just got in my beard a little bit. But
this is a sensitive topic to talk about because, you know.
I know my girl wants me for now, so I'm dealing with that.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, in my mind, I'm not trying to influence your decision or nothing, man. It's just, I'm saying what I think, and this is why I don't mess with bi girls.
It makes sense. It definitely makes sense.
So, yeah. All right. Hope y'all liked that video. Coming up with another one, another question, another topic, or whatever. So, yeah.
Let us know.
Peace.